The Edelman Trust Barometer 2018 has two big stories: the implosion of trust in the United States and the decline of trust in the global media. America absolutely is the biggest decline we've ever seen in trust in a single country in 1 year. We see that trust is driven down by a loss of confidence in government, 30-point drop among opinion formers, a 14-point drop in the general populace. Every other institution followed government downward. America at the moment is at sea, looking for stability. That's very much linked to the second problem, which is a lack of belief in media. Media today is the least trusted institution in the world for the first time. And that's really because of loss of confidence in search and social, tied to a loss of confidence in a person like yourself. At the same time, we see a rise in fake news. We don't have shared facts. Therefore, we lack rational discourse. What we observe is a desire for experts, an interest in knowledge, a real search for credibility. Therefore, it is incumbent on every institution to fill the void, particularly in social, for quality information and become, in a way, its own media company and help everyone be able to make proper decisions about their brands and about their leaders. Silence is a tax on truth, and we have to speak up